wanted to stay.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, I'm Rahmat Rashid. Now, my channel today we discuss about all talking about destination. So now I'm in Lubuk Mata Kucing destination of Pamukkale. As you know, Lubuk Mata Kucing is one of the famous destinations in Parapanjang. So besides we can swim on the pool, we can also enjoy the beautiful scenery around it. Like the mountain, the tree, and also the oxygen so really, and the weather is very fresh and cool. So, if you want to know, if you want to much about the information of Lubuk Mata Kucing, so let's try to interview some. Very clear. You can see the water. Wow, it's so really cool. I'm going to test my phone live. Wow, it's so really cool. And I hope you can see this place because it's very beautiful. My God, you can enjoy the fresh water and beautiful scenery around here. So, guys, Lubuk Mata Kucing is open every day from the Sunday until Monday. It's very, very cool.
You hear with me now?
And then the next information is Lubuk Mata Kucing is open from 10 p.m. until 5 p.m. So if you want to know how much the information about this location or about this destination, so let's try to interview someone.
Maybe the life will change.
So guys, let's to interview someone. I still with sorry, what is your name? So I call them. Okay, this is Eka. So I want to try to interview them about the destination of Lubuk Mata Kucing. But I can use my English with there because it's in the connection with my language. So we can use Indonesian language with there. So, Ibu, biasanya kuatan aku kemarin itu dengan keluarga atau sendiri?
Kan, karena kita kan di sini utamanya anak-anak kan di sini. Iya. Makanya dari tempat yang pada kandang ini kan lebih kecil ya.
Terus biasanya datang kemari, ada yang datang ke